Monster, who's fast with the combinations like Fahdi Khaled, we're about to find out. Superlek without the extended clinch, without the elbows here, shouldn't bother him though. Left hook early there from Fahdi Khaled, good roundhouse kick from Khaled. Superlek wants to get those kicks going early, he does so off the back leg, that power leg of Superlek Kepmukau. Multiple time world champion. One of over 150 martial arts world champions on the one roster is Superlek Kepmukau. Fahdi Khaled gloves high, went for a jumping knee. Superlek saw it coming, cracks away to that lead thigh. Good outside leg kick there from Fahdi Khaled. At the moment, Khaled answering Superlek inside the opening 45 or 50 seconds here. On the outside, Fahdi Khaled. High kick there from Khaled. Superlek tries to press him against the ropes. Outside leg kick from Superlek. Double jab. Look for the leg kick again from the kicking machine. Hands are low. Trying to bait Fahdi Khaled. Body shot. Looking for the liver there off the lead hand. Fahdi Khaled. Spinning back fist from Khaled. Oh, Khaled rattles it beautifully. Done with the left hook. Smack bang on the kisser. Fahdi Khaled's opened up like a house on fire. Like I told you, the punching combinations of Fahdi Khaled. He is outscoring the kicking of the kicking machine so far. Khaled drifts back to center ring. Long extension on the lead hand from Khaled. Outside leg kick from Superlek. But Khaled answers. Superlek has the big experience advantage. 125 wins to Khaled's 40. But you wouldn't know it looking at this one right now. Superlek, who's gone 8-1-1 in his last 10, comes in off a hat-trick of wins. The Lumpini Stadium world champion in two weight divisions. And Khaled almost threw that illegal elbow, the referee cautioning for that right crossing elbow. This is a blistering start from Fahdi Khaled. The Tunisian, the 25-year-old, these days based out of Pattaya, is turning it up in the first round. Counters off the round kick. Jumping knee attempt there from Fahdi Khaled. High kick from Superlek. Looping left hand from Superlek and Khaled with the leg kick. Fahdi Khaled gonna set the metronome here, set the rhythm. Upset the rhythm of Superlek. If you upset the Thai's rhythm, that's where you can really catch them cold. Outside leg kick from Fahdi Khaled. Machine Superlek Kepmukau. Fahdi Khaled opened up like a house on fire. You'll see the intensity build on the kicking repertoire now of the kicking machine. But he's got to watch that left hook from Fahdi Khaled. That seems to be the prime weapon that's getting through for Khaled time and time again. And if Fahdi can pivot on the foot, turn the knuckles in, and catch Superlek on the jaw, he may just drop the Thai superstar. You see Fahdi Khaled hunting for that left hand repeatedly. What he can't do though, Fahdi, is telegraph that lead hook. You see now Superlek is expecting that lead hook. He's watching specifically for that technique. Outside leg kick from Fahdi Khaled. Superlek tucking the chin. Got to protect that jawline against the lead hand of Fahdi Khaled. They clinch a knee from Fahdi. Referee Calvin breaks them. Jumping knee from Superlek. The nephew, of course, of the great Singdam Kepmukau. An all-time great, Singdam Kepmukau. What pedigree here for Superlek Kepmukau. Good double forearms guard against the round kick, and Khaled goes downstairs. The counter game of Khaled tonight has been on point so far. He clinches up Superlek, ties him up, referee Kaufling breaks them. Khaled coming off that great win over Huang Ding back on August 14. spinning back fist there, jumping me! Khaled gets airborne. Some better signs here from Superlek Mukau in the second round. Unofficially, I will say I did have Fahdi Khaled winning the first round, 10-9. Right hand lead there from Superlek. Khaled again clips him with that left hand. He's had more hooks than a tackle box, has Fahdi Khaled. If anything is going to drop Superlek Dragon, it's going to be the left hook of Fahdi Khaled.
Yeah, he's throwing it with pinpoint accuracy, too. He waits for Superlek to throw that right kick, and as soon as he does, he steps inside. So you can see that he's really trying to close that distance and land that left hook over and over again. It's that left hook of Khaled against the right leg of Superlek.
This may be kickboxing rules. This may be against a Thai star, but Fahdi Khaled knows all about competing against the Thais. He moved to Thailand in 2009. He trains alongside the world champion Aliverdi Ramazanov, the great Medi Satut, out there at Venom Training Camp in Pattaya. And he is putting in a superb performance against Superlek Mukau. Double forearms guard against that round kick again. Superlek trying to break down those arms. One round apiece after two. Tip kick to open up. Good rib kick there from Superlek. Evasion from the kicking machine. Again, winding up. You see the right leg. What he's trying to do here is not only go to the ribs of Khaled, but more so try to break down the left forearm of Fahdi Khaled. Superlek knows the left hook of Fahdi is the Tunisian's prime weapon. He's going to crack away at that forearm. Crack away at that humerus bone over and over again and try and take out that lead hook. Try and get Fahdi Khaled to drop the lead hand and then try and loop the shin around the back of the neck for a head kick knockout. Khaled's got him on the outside. Overhand right from Fahdi. There's the left hand. Superlek with a right hand lead. He's enjoyed using the right hand lead all night, Superlek. Khaled tried for an uppercut on the inside. Chance for the knees. Referee Klauklund breaks them. Under 2 minutes remaining, third and final round. Spinning back fist from Fahdi Khaled, trying to channel his inner Manson Gibson. Comes forward again, does Fahdi. On the front foot, as he was against Wang Ding last time out. What a quick turnaround for both of these men. Both of them competed successfully in our One A New Breed series in August. And here they are now, stepping up to the plate again. Left hook to an inside thigh kick there from Fahdi Khaled. That's the bread and butter combination for Fahdi Khaled. He's used it so much throughout his career in kickboxing and in Muay Thai. Like Superlek, he is more used to competing under Muay Thai rules. But he is putting on a superb show against a multi-time world champion. WBC Super Featherweight World Champion, Lumpini Stadium World Champion in two weight divisions, Superlek Mukau. One of so many world champions signed to One Super Series. Misses with the front kick, misses with the knee, it is Fahdi Khaled. Khaled, an intercontinental champion, hoping to break into the One Super Series rankings and get a title shot somewhere down the line. Superlek ties him up. 20 seconds remains. This would be considered an upset, folks, if Fahdi Khaled beats Superlek Mukau. If he beats a three-time world champion. We are going to go down to the judges in Bangkok. Jumping knee from
red corner, Superlek Mukau.